Now, ladies and gentlemen, the next contest, scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit, introducing from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 282 pounds, Iron Mike Sharpe, and his opponent from Cucuá, Mexico, weighing in at 230 pounds, Tito Santana.
Santana and Sharpe, capacity crowd, will witness this one. And here we go.
This is a commercial break. Tuesday night, January 10th in Howell, New Jersey, pro wrestling appears at the Howell High School gym. Signed to appear, Paul Orndorff and Tito Santana, among others. On Wednesday, January 11th, the Ridgewood Grove Arena in Queens will feature such greats as the Invaders and Jimmy Superfly Snuka. Also on Wednesday 11th in Jericho, New York, at the Jericho High School gym, Jay Strongbow and Sergeant Slaughter will appear. And on Saturday, the 14th of January, in Staten Island at the Fort Richmond High School, you'll see the Polish power, Ivan Putski.
Sharpe ready to step back into the ring now.
He's really upset, and the fans are really going to be on his back about the wimp. Look at him.
Oh, back in on a count of nine and right back out again.
He could. He has a tendency to go out of the ring, argue with the fan. And
look at that.
There you
he
go.
He might be out for a while now. Seth, you're not going to turn your back on Santana. A big mistake, as Iron Mike Sharpe knows now. In the ring now, trying to clear the cobwebs.
Very important match for Tito Santana.
And for Sharpe. A turning point, perhaps, in the careers of both men. Sharpe, oh, wow. Santana. Santana has a little bit more behind his punches. It would appear, yes, indeed.
Tito makes his move at the right time. He's really a pro. He's
trying to get the forearm here.
He's
off.
Trying to pull it off. He's trying to get it off.
Santana knows that could definitely be a factor in the match. A hair pull on the part of Iron Mike Sharpe backs him off, and Sharpe out on the apron. Santana lets him have it. Santana brings him in.
So far, it's all Tito Santana.
Yes, but at any given moment, this match can turn around. Such are the skills of Iron Mike Sharpe. Sharpe, dazed. Santana slaps it right back around. Works on it tomorrow.
Really wearing down Mike Sharpe.
Sharpe, down in the corner now. Trying to beg off a little bit. Referee warning Sharpe. Rodo Santana trying to keep him at bay.
Giving too much time, a little bit too much time for Sharpe to recuperate.
Santana wants to maneuver right on in, and referee was keeping him at bay. Now they'll start back, but Sharpe has certainly had time to recuperate now.
Oh, back in the headlock.
Headlock again. Yank of the hair, look at this. Back in the corner, not the place to be with a man like Sharpe, missing a roundhouse right. Santana right back with a side headlock and really working on the neck. Sharpe. Confused. Santana for a cover. Two. On the way down with a count of three.
That was a close
almost
one.
Had him. No. Yes. Escaping momentarily. Then right back again. Santana.
Sharpe having a hard time with Tito. Tito's been preparing himself for a long time. He wants this match real bad. He wants a victory.
Santana feeling the effect of the blows of Linnegan. Sharpe hammering. Sharpe maybe trying to set up Santana. Yes, spins the forearm. Oh, he got him. Sharpe nails Tito Santana.
Santana is hurt. But look at Mike Sharpe. I don't understand him. He's given a chance to Tito Santana to recuperate.
He's going to set him up again. That's what he's going to do. Spins around. No. Santana nailed Iron Mike Sharpe.
On the floor.
Sharpe disoriented. Reeling about the outside. Back to the apron. He's had enough.
Tito, he's got it.
Hard fought match for this young man, but without a doubt proved he can really take the punishment as well as dish it out a little bit too much for Iron Mike Sharpe.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, in 5 minutes and 33 seconds, the referee counted Mike Sharpe out. Outside the ring, here is the winner, Tito Santana.